Hey everybody, welcome on back to Train Sim World 3. I'm a real railroader. My name is Scott. We are going to be running an autorack train today. That's about all I can say about it. I know nothing more. Let's go! Okay. Continue this unit autorack train from Victorville to Barstow. 71 cars, 5,400 tons, 65, 64 in the length. I think we can handle that. So let's see what they get wrong. That's in a minimum for some reason. That. Let that charge up for a few minutes. Take a look at what we got. We got a Venus at 3275. We got four units. Anything on the back? Nope. Right. Alright. Put you in forward. Release the independent. Here we go. Away she goes. So if I remember right, we're going to be going mostly downhill on this run. Jump ahead of myself and get into dynamics. I'm about to get into a 55. Especially since we just leveled out. Now we're in that 55. Thank you. see what we can do with these. Bunching the train up. Those are holding pretty good. Yeah, it's like suddenly from the first time I played this to now, the dynamics have gotten better. I don't know why. As far as I know, this game hasn't been updated. Good old desert California. That must be the train that we were running on the other session. We're just ghosting. Thank you. If you have distributed locomotives in this for some reason, this is how you get them to work. This is push to talk. That's how you talk to the dispatcher and other trains and the conductor, not remote units. That's what this is for right here, where it says distributed power. I don't know why they didn't program that. No, it's not a bug. That's literally how they do it. They even tell you that in, like, the training. It's just how they programmed it. Like, they obviously have the ability to program stuff into this screen. Counting and pro... I guess I have to input my length. It doesn't just... Like, if you don't have anything in, you can start a counter, and it just counts up. I don't understand what just happened here. Yeah, they really don't make stack trains that long in this game. A little, like, whatever that circle is. It's like, perfectly blends in with the headlight. Okay, game. Gonna magically give me a 30 without much warning, huh? Got it. I got a 25 coming up. I'm not lined up to. I'm lined up into the yard, so. That 25 ain't gonna mean much. $50? I don't believe that. Tail end of the train up. Didn't mean to go that far. Nope. Nope. Counted it though. All right. We made it. We're on train. Whatever that was. Well, that's going to wrap it up for this episode. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.